here are vines that are established that are cordon or spur pruned, right? And so you can see the positions that have come up. Eventually, what we'll do is we'll take a new cane that's coming right before the turn, right? Get it healthy enough, like ideally next year, and then we'll cut that cordon off, and then we'll lay that fresh cane down, and then it'll become cane pruning, kind of like what we did last year to that guy. You see the difference?